Hi guys, welcome back to another one of my videos, and today I'm gonna be playing Let's Go Pikachu Part 5. Thank you for watching. Alright guys, I just came out of Mount Moon, and before I got on the bridge from Curling City, I found over here a gym, but over here I want to catch some more Pokemon. So I'm catching Pokemon over here. I might have a lot of them. All right, I have Rattata. What else do I have? Is that a Sandshrew? A Sparrow. Last time I caught my dream, an Onyx. Ah, Sandshrew right there, two Rattatas. Great. I just ran into Rattata. I'm not gonna catch him, I already have him. Level 10, ooh la la. No, yes. All right. Let's see, I can't find any Rattatas. Or Psyducks, or whatever I wanted. So I saw a Psyduck over here. All right. So now, I am going to battle the gym leader over here. Hang on, I gotta see my town map real quick. Bag. Let's see. This town is surrounded by waterways. The water type gym. Yes. All right, so look, I don't know. All right, here's the gym. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I'm in the gym. Oh my. There's Misty. Yo, champ in the making. Misty, the gym leader of the Curling City Gym, is a powerful trainer. You need a Pokemon at least level 15 if you want. Pikachu level 16. I'll use Ultra Hunt. Impressive. Yeah. Let's go. Oh my gosh. I hate when this happens. Rock had a bunch of people. Beauty Lily. Goldene. You actually know Pikachu cannot do it, but I know who can. If this is a mistake, this is gonna be a mistake. I'd be so mad if this is a mistake. Is this a mistake? No, Oddish got hardly any damage taken. Supersonic, Oddish avoided the attack. Wall. Ooh. Use Pep. Ooh, it's super effective. Super effective. Yay. Yeah. Good. Bag. Potion. Oddish, you need it. Use the potion. I'm not trusting my Onyx, though, because my Onyx... Yeah, no. There's no point in using it. Bye-bye, Goldene. Huh? That was ineffective. I just used absorb. Ooh! Alright, time to heal myself again for the millionth time. I gotta get some more potions. Sheesh. Hold up. 25 out of 37? There's no point in using that. Quick attack? Alright, that won't do much. Ooh. Let's see. I want to see if this is effective. Because I never used Sunspore. What? Okay. paralysis us. Yeah. You're paralyzed. Take that. Now I'm do acid. How to use acid. Woo! Yes! She has no Pokemon. 120? Yes. Yes. Zubat and Bite? Ooh, snap. Give me the blub blub. Peace. I'm in battle right now, so bye bye. I need to get my training on. I do need to go training and stuff. All right, so over here first. And heal every Pokemon. Yes. All right. All right, so now what I gotta do is go to the Pokemart and get potions for life. All right, potions, I need potions. Where's the mart? The supermart. Dude, that guy's cool. Oh, here's a Pokemart. All right. I'm here to buy. Ooh, great ball. All right, potion. Ooh, 21, 31. Woo, that's too much. Let me see. 32, woo. Oh. I'm gonna buy as max, 32, eh. I'll buy 22. Yes. I have enough for guard spec. Whoa. Let me see. Ooh, X attack. That's nice. I'm gonna buy a bunch of great balls. That's some max. Woo! I'm buying that. Catching pocket. The rest is gonna go on two. All right, yeah. Thank you, bye-bye. No thanks, bye-bye. All right, I got him. Let's see. No. All right, Misty, you're done. Time to destroy you. Come on, get caught. Oh no. Beauty Violet. Shellder. I know Shellder can do. Just lick you to death. All right, come on, Oddish. You're gonna probably die from this, but I need you. Why do I always start with Oddish? I mean, Pikachu. I'm gonna start with Oddish. Ice Shard? What's that? Super effective. Fight. Absorb. What? I'm dead. Absorb. Woo! It's super duper effective. Whoa, I don't even need a potion anymore. That's it. Water gun? It ain't effective. It's not very effective. I just use absorb. Ha! Woo. Shellder fainted. Do you have any more Pokemon? No. I'll just go to level 14. Alright. Did I just learn a new move?
Sleep.
Forget an old move. It's gonna be, I don't do stunts for that much. Forget that. One, two, and ta-da. I just forgot stun spore. And I just learned sleep powder. Yeah, that's gonna be good for Misty. Sorry, I'm soaked. Net. That's funny, I'm soaked. Stop with the water puns though. Oh man, I'm gonna get, why do I have to go through everybody? What's up with the Pokemon battles? So many. Beauty Daisy. Alright. Come on. A seal. No, 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 no. It's a nice type. Anxiety. Oddish. Level 14. Sleep powder. Yeah, you did very great at that. Aqua Jet? Alright, cool. Oh my gosh, that looks awesome. No, that's what he's doing. Headbutt? No. Wait. Ready? That. Woo! Huh? That's not effective. Yeah, he did. Yes, he did indeed. Potion. Use this item, Oddish. Use the potion and I'll full heal, right? Better. Yep, it'll. Yay! Aqua Jet? No. It's not that effective. That's not very effective. All right, fight. All right, that's it. Sleep powder. Stop hitting me with headbutt. It hurts my head. And he's fast asleep. All right. Absorb. Yeah, he's fast asleep. Wait. Oh, I can use absorb. Woo! All right, I'm gonna heal. Oh, never mind. I'm fine. Fight. Absorb. Did he woke up? He woke up. Bye, Seal. All right, I gotta heal my guy. Yeah. Honest grew to level 9. What did he learn? Clefairy grew to level 9. A lot of them. We Beauty Daisy. Bye-bye. Back. Can I go in the water? Not fair. When my Pokemon are all fainted. I need all my grass types for Misty. Misty's gonna kill me. All I need is Oddish. Hey. Oddish, I need you, Oddish. I mean, grass type Pokemon that I have. All right, so let's go to my party. Party right here. Pokemon box. All right. I got this guy, Caterpie. What does he know? Check summary. What does he know? He doesn't know any. Oh, he's a bug type. Rare Viridian Forest, level 5, nature. Impish. A Paris. nature series. Mount Moon? Paris? That's a party. I'm switching him out with my Onyx. Then my Caterpie. That's a party. Moving him out with my Geodude. That's all I'm really gonna use. Let's go. All right, time for Misty. Oh, Misty won't even notice me. Hi, you're a new face. I don't care. How many Pokemon does she have? Gym, Leader, Misty. Two Pokemon. I can handle the Psyduck. No, not that Psyduck. No, Pikachu cannot do this. Oh, level 18? Oh my gosh, Oddish! I need the gym badge. Woo! Water gun? Haha. Not affected. Critical hit. That makes sense. Fight. Absorb. What? No confusion. It's super effective. Absorb. Whoa. Alright, potion. Oh, alright. I treat my Pokemon. I treat my Pokemon with respect, Misty. Well, you do too, but I'm saying I'll beat you. No. I hate it. Don't use it. Oh, it's very effective. Oh, come on, Oddish. No! Can't watch. Oddish fainted. Aww. Little Oddish fainted. I'll use my... What does he know? Yes! Go for it, Paris. I'm ready for this. He's a little late, though. Come on. No. Wait. It's not effective. Sleep. You're fast asleep. Pokemon. I need my... Let me see what my Caterpie can do. No. Just fainted. I gotta do it. Paris. Come on, Paris. I believe in you. What? It failed? Fight. I believe in you, dude. Poison powder, but it failed. Stop failing. Potion. Use. Paris. Use the potion. That's kind of. No! All I got is scratch. Not fair. Paris fainted. Pikachu. I believe in you, Pikachu. Go for it. Fight. Thunder Shock! Yay! What did I use? No. That's not effective. touched. I use there's no point in using double kick, but I'm using double kick. Wait, if it's a super effective, was it super effective? I don't know. Hit one time. Yeah. Woo! Who? I don't know. Keep battling. Starmie. That's huge. That thing is huge. Thundershock. It's super effective. I need Psywave. Where did I get all these psychic moves? Am I crying? Oh man, I won't even get to heal my Pikachu. Come on, Pikachu. Believe in you. Alright, that's good. No, no, Scald. Scald. What's that? Oh. Pikachu, you're my only hope right now. Come on! What am I just doing? Ugh! No point in using that move. Aww. Alright. Let's see. Oh yeah, I forgot he can do absorb. I totally forgot he can do absorb. I need level 9 now. Scout. Oh no. Oh no. Alright, Clefairy or Caterpie? Let's eat Clefairy. No. It's Caterpie then. Come on, Caterpie. Oh, this is sad. Oh my. That's not fair. I need to quit. Unless Clefairy, fingers crossed for you. Finally, wait, sing. What is up with Sarmi using Scald? No. Aw, man. Man, not this time. Alright, I know what to do this time. If it was started. Yeah, I'll rush my Pokemon. Alright, come on, gym leader. Destroy time. Thank you very much, ladies. Roar. You just battled, didn't you? If she sends a... Oh my gosh. Psyduck. Go for it, Pikachu. Come on, Pikachu. And Psyduck is almost dead. Or fainted. Water gun won't do much. All right, let's go. Now this is a real Pokemon battle. Bye-bye, Psyduck. Yeah, that was easy. Alright, Caterpie grew to level 6. Yes! keep battling. Starmie. Bag. Potion. Use this item. Pikachu. Use the potion. I'm keeping Pikachu in tip-top shape. Yeah. Pikachu's... Oh, no. I just used a turnip. Just hurt Pikachu. Feel bad. Thunder Shock. No. Oh, it happens again. Pikachu. It's 1 out of 47. That's just sad. If it's yellow, I'm gonna be so mad. No. It's white. I didn't cheat. Never use it. Alright, come on, I don't Oddish. Let's destroy. All right. So wait. No, it's effective. All right, I'll get. Ooh. Oh, didn't. It's a wave. Absorb. It's a wave. So wait. Psy wave. Sorry. Oh. Yes. All right. And then bag potion use Oddish. Use the potion. Yeah, use a potion. Yeah. Scald. That won't do much. Ooh. It's not very effective though. Still it's. Gonna hit me hard. All right. I know Swift. No, not Swift. That's not fair. Why didn't I just use a potion? All right. All hopes on you. She just went. No. All right. Time to go. Bye bye, Starmie. Absorb. No. Oh. I won't do that much damage. Goodbye, use Absorb. Oh my gosh. It's super effective. Yeah, right? I don't know. I guess I'll try a wing attack. Scal. It one-shotted me last time. Goodbye, Fangled. Paris, come on, Paris. I believe in you this time. No, all we need is like a. Yeah, Starmie just ran. What should I use? Sleep powder. Of course, no Swift, it's a star. Down to my only choices. Man, this is hard. No, not Scald again. Oh god. Oh yay. Alright, hopefully Clefairy can kick Starmie's butt. Or whatever. Sing. Alright, good. Hopefully I can attack Starmie. Or Staryu, whatever. Clefairy, you need a potion. Yay! All right. Yay, Starmie's fast asleep. All right, hopefully I can keep going on this. What? No. Not that thing again. Yay. Aw. I don't even know if Pokemon can cry. All right, I'm gonna use so many potions in this. I bought so many potions before this and I'm already at like 19 or 15. Yay. Yes. Psywave. Oh. Stop saying Clefairy's in a bit of a pinch. Might cry. Oh, not Scald again for the millionth time. Bye, Clefairy. Alright, I believe in you, Caterpie. Let's go. Oh, man. Tackle and String Shot. That's gonna do nothing. I mean, maybe String Shot. No! Stop with that Scald. Alright, great. Ugh, Misty's hard. Why can't Pikachu keep battling? He's on my shoulder. Man, that's sad. Man, all my strong Pokemon are the ones that can't affect water types. Like Onyx, he's pretty strong, but water type is his weakness, same as the grass. What else? A lot of my Pokemon. Oddish does hardly anything. Did hardly anything. Alright, so earlier I saw a Psyduck, that's why I just crossed the bridge. And hopefully I don't run into the... Yes, I didn't run into the camper. All right, wait. There's no Psyduck? Ooh. Oh, a Pidgey. 3 raspberries. All right, that's pretty good. Oh, Psyduck! All right. Let's go, Psyduck. All right, I can defeat I can get the Psyduck. Ooh, 108 Pokeballs, that's a lot. All right, what? Ooh, excellent. Yes. 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 Yes, but the only bad thing is Psyduck is a water type, so that won't work against Misty. It really won't, unless he's strong, like really strong. Like if he could blow up the world. Oh, another Psyduck, ooh. Aw, he's cute. He's like when he... All right, I want to get into this camper. He still hasn't caught sight of me. Oh my goodness, this camper needs to learn how to get... Finally! He needs glasses, jeez. Let's battle. I don't care who he is, as long as I destroy him. Spearow. Yeah, Pikachu, I know you can do it. No, you are gonna do it because the double kick is powerful. No, like it's super effective. Look at it. It's gonna be a one-hit kill, I bet. Oh man. At least he fainted in one move. Yeah. Yay. That was easy. Yay, Clefairy grew to level 10. Minimize. Yeah. Forget an old move. Defense curl, I think. No, yeah, pound and growl. Ta-da. Minimize. I don't even know what minimize does. Two great balls. Pretty good. All right. Let's see. Ooh, Charmander. I wanted to catch some awesome Pokemon. If only I could catch like a Charmander or something, that would be nice. Man, ooh, that's a cool Pokemon. I'm running into the thing. Oh, Oddish. Whoa. All right. Ooh, it moves the screen up. Really? I threw the ball like not even that well. What? He's like on this side. There we go. Make it. What? All right, he's on this side now. Ooh, nice. Catch him. Got him. Yes. All right. What? Yes, Caterpie. I believed in you this whole time. Ooh, a Metapod. Wow, thank you very much. Ooh, Harden, he learned Harden. Yay. I already have like two Metapods. Or now I have two Metapods. Oh, that Oddish. I want that Oddish. Oh, look, there's another one of those waddling bugs. Wow. All right, guys. Thank you for watching. Bye. Bye, guys. Thank you for watching. Make sure to subscribe. If you do not want to miss out on part 6, then make sure to stay tuned. Bye.